What's the most volcanic country on Earth? Oh, yes.
Oh. Okay, New Zealand.
No, it is not. Good New shout. Zealand. Yes.
Is it another place other than New Zealand? Paul. Indonesia.
No, not.
It's weird that because I thought it was such a stupid answer, but yeah. The fact that it was considered an obvious answer, I see as a bit of a result. It's like when you're watching University Challenge and you say the answer, but it's wrong, but they say the same wrong answer. You go, that's a point.
New Zealand's not even on my list.
Ha-ha! Mine was. Yeah. It was on the big
board. What about I'll have Hawaii.
Well, you're absolutely in the right area because it's the United States. The United States has more volcanoes than any other country in the world. It's got 173 volcanoes in total.
Are you counting it by volcano numbers or by lava emitted?
OK, so it's...
This is my profile on Match.com.
Most active volcanoes, yes. Then Indonesia would be the correct answer.
Well, that's what I thought you meant! I've just given myself 2 points!
Yeah, maybe turn the fingers round.
I've just given myself 2 points!
It's United States first, then Russia, then Indonesia, then Japan. Those are the ones with the most volcanoes.
I don't think
volcanoes.
Russia's taking part, actually.
But in terms of active, it's Indonesia, then the Philippines, and then Japan. I mean, there are areas where there's just a huge number of volcanoes. So the Pacific Ring of Fire has got 452 volcanoes. It runs all the way around the Pacific. Place in the world with the densest region of volcanoes.
The most amount of volcanoes.
Yes, the densest. Where might you find that? Yes!
Indonesia!
No! Antarctica.
Antarctica.
But it's so cold.
Well, yes, so this is the issue about it. So in 2017, 91 new volcanoes were found under the ice sheet of Western Antarctica. It now has one volcano every 4,800 square miles, and they're expecting to find lots, lots more. Some of them are as tall as the Eiger. And they were all discovered by researchers at Edinburgh University. And it really, really matters because it has implications for the rest of the planet. If one of them erupts, it could melt the ice from beneath.
Goodbye, Norfolk.
Yeah, basically.
Let's cancel it then. I feel like we were like, let's do that.
No, let's not do that. It's not a good idea. The most volcanic country on Earth is actually the United States. Thank you for watching. Do remember to subscribe to the QI channel and click here to watch more videos. Please, come on, pick something.